So what's up, people? I know how to get them. First, we gotta go to Blackwater, to the Black Wuta, and we gotta find some idiots here. R.I.P. John Marshall. R.I.P. It's kind of sad that I remember playing Red Dead Redemption, then playing this Red Dead Redemption, then playing freaking. Well, that's the wrong one.
Hello, young man.
Hello, sir. You work with the government? You one of them agents?
Sure, sir. Why you ask?
Did you work with a man named Edgar Ross? I have something for him.
Edgar Ross? No. Well knew of him. Fine man, one of his office. Won himself a chest full of medals. I think he went retired about a year ago. Last I heard, him and his wife moved out to a cabin on Lake Don Julio. Lucky guy, didn't take it easy. He's fighting crime and this is the dump, that's for sure.
Thank you for the information, Mr.
All right, we'll find Edgar Ross. Don Julio. Where is Lake Don Julio at? Oh, Jesus. We can go to Armadillo. Like I told y'all, I was gonna try to kill that man, Edgar Ross. Call him Bob Ross. Freaking bastard. It's not as bad of a villain as you're gonna go to Armadillo.
I need to go to Armadillo.
It's not as bad as villains as Samuel L. Jackson, Officer Tampany. Officer Tampany is he's one of those dudes that's like, damn, I hate that man. You just hate him. And it's funny because they didn't let you kill him. They did not let you kill Officer Tenpenny in the game. He just died up because he crashed a truck, flipped the truck, and, you know.
Oh, well.
Man, that's your dad's horse. That ain't even your horse. Let's go at it. I don't care. I'm not helping. I don't care. Horse thief got away. Yes, the horse thief got away because I just want to end this right here, so I don't have to turn this. Give this PS3 a break that it needed. Not the one it wanted, but the one it needed. I used the hell out of this PS3 this week. I'm gonna jump onto a different console, a little bit more newer, a little bit of.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello, young man.
Hi.
What are you doing out here? Are you out visiting the lake with your family?
No, ma'am. I was looking to deliver a letter to Edgar Ross.
That husband of mine, That bureau just won't get its talons out of him, even though he's retired. Edgar gave them some of the best years of his life. They ought to let him retire in peace. They won't rest till they've killed him with worry, and he's such a sensitive man.
Yeah, sensitive, huh?
Sorry, I shouldn't get so angry. I don't suppose any of this is your fault. There's no need to worry about him nowadays.
Where is he?
He and his brother Philip went hunting on the south side of the San Luis River. Be careful crossing over. They were saying it was dangerous.
I sure will, ma'am. Don't worry about a thing. I'm sure your husband will be just fine.
Yeah. He'll be just fine. Long trip just to hunt for this mother trucker. Out of the way, dear. Coming for you, Edgar Rouse. John Marston's kid is here. Or the last, actually, he could include him as the last member of the Van der Linde gang.
Well done.
As much as they killed the rest. To be honest, what's his name? He's part of it too. He was running with them. Talking about Jack, when he was young. Huh, Fort Mercer, where it all started at. Gunslinger by the darn wall.
Come on, you
care less about him. Going off-roading. Yeah. Yeah. Almost to you, homie. You're gonna die soon. Where the hell I get over there? It's a long ass freaking way. Here I come, crossing the border of Mexico. Ah, damn wolf.
Hey there, mister. How's the hunt?
Pretty good, son. Got me a few rabbits. Coyote. Elk. Some trophies from Harlem.
I've got a letter here from Echo Ross. I heard he was down at his party.
Why? I didn't know him. My brother. Gone down the river. Elk hunt. It's an important letter. Come all this way.
Yes, sir. Really? I'll be on my way home as soon as I deliver this message.
Let's be off then. Don't get on his bad side.
I'm not in the... Then they killed the man. Oh well.
No wonder I've got problems.
Oh crap, I don't know that.
Now for the nest.
Oh, you got his dad's hat. Nice. A little down the road, and he's coming soon. He'll be here. We're gonna blast him. Hey, my man. Oh crap, shot me first. I should not. I completely forgot how to do it too. The fucking fast thing. Cause I don't do it often, so come on. Just give it to me. Oh really? He sent me this one? You know what? I have no patience for him. I'm just gonna, this is what's gonna happen, okay? There's no talk. Damn it! No! Stupid horse. That's what happened.
Work your damn neck!
Damn it. Get under.
Let's go! Let's go!
Actually, you know what? Let's go down this way. Fuck that, I'll kill this ass. Fine, bitch. Alright. That's not how it's gonna go, but. God darn it. I can't kill him that way, so I gotta and had to make too much fun. I keep forgetting how to freaking do it, right? So. I shot him. I killed him. I was happy. I have to do it again. Yeah, come, Mr. Edgar Ross. Best to die. Hate your ugly ass. That's how it should have ended. Instead of me getting shot. With my pa's golden pistol. The end, people. That's it. Red Dead Redemption. First one. We done. Killed that motherfucker. So Rockstar San Diego produced this game. Remember Family Complete Fame. Let me take his stuff. Revolver. Nurture or Nature. Since you kill his pa, this is what's gonna happen, alright, bruh? You're gonna keep pushing your body to the pool. I hated your ass. Stop, drop, and roll. Burn you. Burn, baby, burn. Fucking bastard. I hate that bastard. The reason I hate him is because he didn't have to kill John. You're ugly. You're super ugly. Got shot in the ass. Well, anyway, you guys, I'll see you guys next time. We are done with Red Dead Redemption. There used to be a thing, I don't know if they still do it or not. It doesn't happen this one, but. Was this his horse? Damn! His horse looked like skinny as hell. Yeehaw. Kill him, then take his horse. Anyway, bye guys.